So many of us are suffering. We feel anxious. We feel afraid for the future. And in that experience of isolation and suffering, we feel like we're in the middle of a storm and we don't know how to control the outside environment. And it reminded me of the scene that is painted so vividly in the Quran of when Nuh alayhi salam is on the boat with just a handful of believers that he got to believe in him and get on this boat with him. And it describes the waves as big as mountains. And he says to his son, come join us. And his son responds with, no, no, no. That boat looks so scary, insecure, unreliable. I'm gonna go over there and find my safety on the mountain. And so you see this choice between the seductive stability of the mountain and this boat in the middle of a stormy sea. And his father is calling to him. And as soon as he says that, a wave comes and washes him into the water. And that mountain is our attempt at control. And that boat is what it looks like to trust in God. That boat is the boat of tawakkul. Now, on this boat, it's not always comfortable. You know, how did they feel when they first got on that boat? Maybe they looked at that mountain and wondered, maybe that was a better choice. We're being thrown around by waves in this boat. It feels uncomfortable. It's not a cruise ship. It's not a spa vacation when we're trusting in God in the middle of that storm. It can be really scary. But then there are examples where it looks like a calm sea in the middle of a storm. Sometimes trusting God does look like a calm sea. Trusting in God liberates us because we have actually put our faith in the only thing that has any influence over the outcome. The seductive lure of control is so damaging and so toxic because it is a lie. We have no control. We have no control. So trusting in Allah liberates us from this delusion. So in our lives, when we have storms that we are going through, times of uncertainty, times of great fear, and we have that choice between the stability of control on that mountain and that shaky boat of trust in Allah, let us all choose the boat.